guys, welcome back to Shasha's World. Today's video we are having is called Mario's. I don't know if y'all all have that, but it's called Mario's. And we're having a delicious pepperoni pizza. I have a whole pepperoni pizza, y'all, to myself. And we have some wings. I'm gonna take these off. These are actually supposed to be Mal wings, but they gave me the sauce so I could put the sauce up there myself. This is the sauce, y'all. It's like a orange. Ooh. We gonna sauce that bad baby up. I need that thumbnail. That's what I need. We got our thumbnail. So, if you would like to continue watching this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time your girl posts a video, period. So, we about to eat because I am hungry. So, yeah, let's dig in. So, I don't have nothing to talk about again today. Y'all want some? You can go pick some. For my drink, I have a strawberry Fanta in a boozy glass. So, yeah, I have some ranch here. They gave me for my wings, but do anybody else like eating pizza with ranch? Or am I the only one? I can't be the only one. So good. So good, y'all. What did I eat today? I had, I actually had Taco Bell today. So, but that wasn't really filling. I just had a chicken quesadilla. And, for dessert, y'all, I went back to Taco Bell because I went to Taco Bell on my last break at work. But I went back because me and mom ordered some of these earlier, y'all. Bussin'. So, I got me some cinnamon delights from Taco Bell. I had to go back and get me some more because that one ordered like two. We had two apiece and it was okay. I had to go get 12, y'all. This is our second piece. I'm sharing with y'all today so y'all should be happy. I'm actually sharing. I'm gonna give these wings, y'all. They look so good. And I got them in Mal, so they shouldn't be that hot. Y'all, today, was a long day, y'all. Today at work was a long day. It's crazy. I was just thinking about it after I got off, like, y'all, my back was hurting so bad when I got off. It was bad, okay? It was so bad. The pepperoni pizza, but if you got Mario's, go to Mario's. Get you some pizza and some wings. Very good. Mm. We're gonna try some of these wings. I got it. It looks so juicy. I'm gonna taste it first. I'm good. Not too hot. Oh, that gristle. And y'all can see, I have nothing to talk about. I'm just hungry. Very hungry. Y'all know what I mean? So, today is productive, y'all. It was tiring. My back is killing me. Y'all. I'm glad to still have a job. That's what I be thinking sometimes. You gotta wake up, roll over, and do it again. So, yeah. How was your day? Let me know in the comment section down below, because I would love to chat with you guys. And my new subscribers, they are so sweet. So shout out to y'all. It's so mean of you. Y'all are sweet. Like, I'm getting more good comments than bad comments. So that's a good thing. Can y'all see how I'm hungry? You know y'all got to fold y'all pizza like them. I do want to talk to y'all about a movie that I was watching. That documentary. I think it's called Stolen from My Mother. They remade it. I know I'm late, y'all. I know. But I'm just now seeing it because Babe bought it. And it's a Kamisha story. I think that's her name, Kamisha. Kamisha, something like that. I forget. I think it's Kamisha. No, it's Kamaya. It's Kamaya. So, yeah. It's a good documentary. The other one that they had about this girl, Kamaya, this one is totally different from the Lifetime one. Totally different. So let me know down below which one you like better. You know what I'm talking about. Stolen from me. No, it's Stolen by My Mother or something. So, if you haven't watched it, check it out. So good. And the girl name is Kamaya. You Google it or look it up. It'll pop up. So you should see what I'm talking about if you Google it. It's a good documentary, y'all. Very good. But I like the first one. I'm not going to lie. I like the first one better than the second one. And that's only because the second one, was so straightforward. It's straightforward on what happened. And the first one, it gave like a suspense. This one just go right into it. It's like, kind of like you know what's already about to happen. That's how I felt with this one. So yeah. It's like, I don't know how to feel if I was in that situation. Because I'm a mother. Maybe next time. Excuse me. So good, y'all. So check it out. Let me know how you felt. If you watched it, if you watched the first one, you about to know what I'm saying. You about to know what I'm talking about. But how would you feel in that situation? Like, I don't know. I just felt like kind of sideways to it. Because, you know, like people used to take people kids all the time back in the day. I'm gonna eat one more pizza, y'all. People used to always take people kids back in the day, so it's kind of a good thing that they got this system. I don't want no more peppermint, y'all. But it was a good thing because people, they were still your kids. And as y'all saying, she didn't give a care in the world. Like, she was living her life as if she had that child. Yeah. Yeah. It was crazy, y'all. I did not want to go through it. Y'all want another piece? Y'all want another piece? Do you want ranch? Or you don't want ranch? Here, I'm going to get some ranch. Ooh, it's dripping. It's dripping. It's dripping. So good. Don't get full now. I don't sit out here and eat all that pizza. Yes, I did. So, I don't wish that on nobody to go through that. I just don't. I'm done, y'all. Okay, bye. Cinnamon Delights. I'm super excited, y'all, because these things are so good. Somebody told me, I think it was my mama. Or maybe my sister. They told me to try it with some milk. So, I ain't trying to put no milk today. Y'all want some? Y'all see it? Looks so good. So good, y'all. You gotta get the bomb. So good. This is what's gonna make me. This is what's gonna make me be it right here. And I wanna gain weight, so I'm good. That cream coming out of there, so good. Y'all, you guys are so banger. It's so good. Now I think I'm done. I'm full. I'm about to get in bed with my babies. and my man. So we got to watch Netflix and chill. And yeah, I love you guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you can be notified anytime I drop a video. Okay. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Mm-hmm.